A romance between two people can happen at any moment for any two people. But for Elena and Joy Sparkle, BS were no ordinary romance, especially for both being YouTubers. Elena had been creating videos for a few years by the time Joy Sparkle BS made hers. In the beginning, Elena was like anyone else who fanned Joy, enthusiastic to see someone going strong on criticizing a very large YouTuber who we will call Peachy, the Dingleberry. As time went on, Joy made a few videos here and there, opening up herself to her audience. Elena found out that Joy was a singer, just like her. But Elena couldn't tell Joy that she herself was a singer. Something was very, was going on. It's strange. On in Elena's mind that she couldn't figure out what it could have been. Weeks went by before Elena figured out what it was. She wanted Joy to know how she felt about it, and on one of Joy's live streams, so like any other person would do, Elena wrote it into a song with music to it. Elena wanted to make a huge production out of it. A day had come for Elena to express her feelings. It was a few days later, days after the initial start of the song. Joy was live, and after a small rant of hers that, like, likely she has been doing lately, she asked for anyone to come on to guest queue to talk about anything to make her happy. Elena thought this was her chance to sing the song to her. She wrote in the chat, "I have a song for you, Joy. Please guest me." Joy did. This is that song. 3 key notes continue to play throughout the song. Joy Sparkle BS is the woman of the year. She brings joy to my life. All the hate I had once in my life just got washed away by all the sprinkles that are sparkling. I'm not bullshitting you on this. She is a strong warrior, stronger than anyone that is in the land. Peachy the Dingleberry is dying in his lair. No longer a threat to the masses. I'm singing my joyous love for thee. You make my nether regions tingle. Every time you defeat an ugly troll, please take my love and fasten my heart with fairy farts.